Welcome to day 14 in Stardew Valley, fall year one. Words. Weather report for tomorrow. It's gonna rain all day tomorrow. That's a first. Fortune teller says the spirits are neutral. The day is in your hands. And the queen of sauce says trout soup. There's something about fresh caught trout soup, trout that gets me buzzing. Maybe it's a subtle taste of the river. At any rate, I've got a wonderful trout soup recipe to share with you today. So now we know how to make trout soup. I don't like fish, so that just makes my stomach feel ooky. Ooh, we've got all the things to harvest today. Hey kid, here's the recipe for a little treat my pappy used to make. Cook it slow. New recipe, stuffing. Ooh. So we're gonna throw that in there. Oh, one of my pumpkins didn't get watered. That makes me angry. I've been doing so bad with my watering. Like, one day I forgot to water all my wheat. It happens, though. It really does. There we go. Let's water all of our grapes. When you have this many crops, something's just gonna get skipped. We just have so much we're trying to keep track of, I think, that we bit off more than we can chew. Alright, let's get our corn. All the corns. Na-na-na-na-na. Let's get our pumpkins. I think we can do our... We do have to get more pumpkins planted, so even though we can't harvest that one, we're gonna have to get the rest of them. So let's water that one. We're gonna have to plant new pumpkins today. Because otherwise they won't be ready by the end of the year if we wait till tomorrow or the end of the month. So they take exactly 14 days to mature. That means the next one will be harvestable on the 28th. Let's get these guys. Doesn't look like we have anything to harvest in our trees. I'm gonna have to excuse myself. I'm a little quiet. I'm not feeling very good today. Sometimes I have this problem where I wake up and I feel like I have, I don't know if you guys have ever experienced the thing I like to call gut rot. It just feels like your stomach feels like garbage, and every time you eat, you just feel ooky and you're sleepy, and I don't know, it's probably just a me thing, but every now and then I have days where I wake up and I just don't feel very good, and I feel sick and gross, like my stomach hates me. And nothing I could do could make it better. Look at all the cranberries we got. Cranberries. There we go. Let's water cranberries. So I'm having another one of those days today where I just feel ooky and sleepy and gross. And I think our tree went whoop. Let me go down and check. And we get more water. Yep, looks like we have two things of pine tar. Those are watered, those are watered. Let's water our wheat next. Na, 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 na. Our fairy flowers are doing well because I don't have to water them. That's a terrible thing to say. They do well because I don't have to take care of them. Oh, so I'm sleepy. I feel like if I close my eyes right now, I will just fall asleep. And it's Sunday. So maybe you guys just have lazy Sundays. I used to do that all the time. I used to be like not sleep much during the week. And then I would have what I called my lazy Sunday, where I would probably stay in my PJs until, I don't know, late in the evening when I finally was like, God, I stink. I need to take a shower. But I call them lazy Sundays. They were sort of my recharge day where I would kind of laze about. Now that I'm an adult, I don't sort of have that option. I'm going to go get the stuff out of the trees. Pine tar. There we go. All right, let's take care of this stuff right now. Can we throw some grapes in there? There we go. We're going to make some jam out of that. Stick that in there. And that... Now, hold on. We don't need any pumpkins, gold star pumpkins. But all we need is okay. So we're gonna put our gold star pumpkins in there, and we're gonna put that in there because we're gonna take that up today. I got hiccups so bad. And we'll put this in here. All right, let's go take care of my animals, and then we're gonna go shopping. Animals. Hi, animals. Hi, chicky poos. Okay, you guys are gonna have to stay in. I gotta remember to lock you in tonight. I'm gonna stick the eggs in here. Boop. Hello, cows. Are my cows happy today? Yes, they are. They are so happy today. Come on out. I really want to make cheesemakers today. What do we need for a cheesemaker? Cheese press. Wood, stone, hardwood, and copper. How much copper do we have? We only have 3. That's not enough. Alright, so I'm going to put the large milk in here. And that milk can go in there. Now we got to take care of Mew, and then we can go buy some pumpkins. Mew, Mew. I know. So it's Sunday. We've started a new week. It looks like Pam really likes us. Linus sort of likes us. Not in the biggest of hurries to buy him presents today. We're just going to take a chill day. We do need to go mining, though. We are so in need of stone. I just don't think... I think tomorrow when it's raining, we're going to go mining. Collect us some stone. Doot, 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 doot. No missions today. Hi, I need pumpkin seeds. Only 17 because I have one that's still there. There we go. Thank you. Okay, thanks. Bye. Definitely going mining tomorrow. Because then... Oh, I know what we gotta do. We gotta go take the fall crops. After we plant the pumpkins, because pumpkins are pretty important. Yes, they are. Hello, pumpkins. There we go. Let's water these guys. There's that one. Maybe it's just a bad luck thing. Like, because I could swear we watered all of the pumpkins. All right, let's get our fall crops bundle. What do we need for that? We need corn, eggplant, pumpkin, yam. So, corn, eggplant, pumpkin, yam. Let's take these bad boys up. Do, 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 do. Up we go to the community center. Because we got a pumpkin today. Hey, hey. Hi. Hi. Noot, noot. Oh, I passed the entrance. My bad. Okay, so I think this is up here in the pantry. Yes. Yam. Corn. Bundle complete. What do we get? We got a bee house. Yay! I need a bee house. Let's watch him put the bundle away. Toss it in there. There he goes. There he goes. Aw. Okay, so we're gonna put our beehive away. And we'll go cut some trees down. Need more sap. For fertilizer. Hello, hello. I see you there. One piece of copper. For realsies. Yeah, I think we're going to go murder some trees because we are in dire need of sap for more fertilizer. I don't think in my other save file I ever ran out of fertilizer this much. How? What do we need to make, like, super fertilizer? What is this? Basic retaining soil. Quality fertilizer. You need sap and a fish. Wow. That would require a lot of fishing. But you know what? Just regular fertilizers, actually, I feel does better. What else can we craft? Can we make a keg yet? No, we need gold, don't we, for a keg? No. We can make a keg. We should make a keg today. Let me put the... Hold on. Alright. So we're gonna put this... right there. I think we can't have bees because it's like... I don't know if bees do fall.
Do bees do fall?
Let's put that in there. So we need this and iron. Wait, right? Copper, iron, clay, oak, resin, and wood. Wood. Oak, resin, clay. So I want to make four total. One. One, two, three is better than nothing. I'm gonna go with three. Okay, so we're gonna put this away. The wood away, the iron away, and we're gonna stick our kegs down here and get them making some pale ale finally. Yeah, I'm gonna actually put it right here. One, two, we can make wine too, but I wanna make the pale ale first because we've got all that hops we've been saving. One, two, three. Let's make the pale ale. Oh yeah, we's a brewing now. We's a brewing fools. Okay, it's 5:50, so the animals should be going back into their pen. And get our mayo too. Boop. Boop. Nope, stop. There we go. Let's go cut some trees down before it gets too late. Man, you can hear it brewing all the way over here. That's crazy. Got that. Let's get these trees. It's getting so dark. Did I get it all? Okay, I'm gonna have a Joja Cola. Hold on. Yes! Wow, that doesn't do squat. Well, I might as well drink it and get it out of my inventory. Joja Cola stinks. I hate Joja Cola. Let's get all this. Is the pale ale done already? I think it is. Go check it out. If it is, then we can deliver it to Pammy Pants tomorrow. Let's go look. Nope, it looks like we have some maple syrup, though. Got it. No, that's not ready. Weird. Okay, so we're gonna put our mayo in there. The wood. Sap, acorn, maple-y syrup. There we go. Let's get our butts to bed. See how much money we've made for the day. Yes. Wow, we made 11,964 gold in farming for a grand total of 11,964. What did we make the most on? Looks like cranberries made 4,000, pumpkins made another 4,000. So, wow. We made some good money today. Grape jelly made 210 gold. Wow. That's amazing. So like if you guys have liked this video, leave me some comments down below, and I will see you guys tomorrow in Stardew Valley. Bye-bye.